Well, here I am again. Let's listen. Cante, the song Por Graninas. By Rico Morente, guitar, Perico El de Lunar Hijo. I go to play this in the tone that said Fandango. So I can prove it are the same chord. First, well, the bridge chord. First. Then, Fa. Well, let's see. Perico begins, then the tempo of Rico Morente, a little guitar again, and then he begins with the graninas.
Thank you.
But you have to do always to play the compass. It is never libre, free, canto libre. That's what Morente said to me. It is always, but very slowly. Montoya, Ricardo did it, always. But Rico lesser in this case. Well, what they go to do. Sometimes they begin, especially in the old days, with the Graninas in this tone. It is this tone. And then he was capable to distinguish and to hear the compass in like Fandango. Again, and I go to play with Perico. He's doing the first chord, the bridge chord, like this. Instead of, it depends of the song. There are many songs for Graninas. In this case, you can also do, but there are two ways. Sometimes there are a little difference, but I'm talking about the main chords. Okay, let's do it again. Only the song.
Yum veneno.
As I said, well, a little difference, because Perico is doing the sol as this. Oh, and also, but it is this. Well, a little difference, but as I said before, the main course is always the same. So, the first chord of a Graninas. Like the Fandango. Rich Corner. Say in mi the I por arriba, the mi discord, because when he say mi, this is not mi, this is neither, this is sol officially, but he say tres, the third por arriba, or the second por arriba, dos por arriba, or four por arriba. De chord E, la in español, is por medio. Four por medio, cuatro por medio. Can be? Second por medio. Well, that was it. I hope that I was clear. And, well, if not, tell to me. It is not so difficult. The basis is the same, but you have to listen to good singers singing por graninas. The first one, Don Antonio Chacon, was very good. Also, Juan Barea, very good. Bernardo Alavobitos, not easy to find him. The modern singers and newer, well, Rico Morente was very good in Graninas. Also Carolinares, very good Graninas. Guitarist Ramon Montoya, Niño Ricardo, but also Juan Abichuela, eh? And Paco Lucía, knowing very well. Cameron also singing por Graninas. So my advice is, listen to the good singers and guitarists and memorize the Graninas, memorize it by heart, and humming, that's very important. So, because apparently there's no such difference between Malagueñas or Graninas, but there's a difference, there's other songs. And as a good guitarist, if you say I'm a flamenco guitarist, and a flamenco guitarist has to know accompaniment for singers and dancers. So if you say, well, I'm an all-round guitarist, if you have the pretension to say I'm an all-round guitarist, well, the accompaniment is very important, especially in Spain, because the singer is not so interesting in the, that you play a very nice solo por graninas or beautiful falsetto por graninas. What he wants that you the accompaniment, that's the most important thing for the singer. So, flamenco friends, let's go on learning and listening. Thanks for your attention. Bye, bye, my flamenco friends. Adios.